Déjà, la base du métier, c'est pas possible en soi de travailler de la viande synthétique parce qu'il n'y a pas de, d'os à enlever, il n'y a pas de pluche à faire. C'est juste pas possible pour un boucher de se lancer dans, dans du plastique.
Our generation, who is a butcher, wants to show the people that the good quality of the meat. That you can use organic meat and homegrown cows. And not the cows from the big companies. We want to show the good products and want to show that you can eat good meat, but not too much.
Yeah, I can see myself doing this sort of competition synthetic meat because it's becoming a major part in the world and it's something I want to be involved with as well. And I'd like to sell it.